coming the trace.
Zaten yaptığı bununla yapılan iyiliklerin tamamını almışsınız. Bu şirketin yasaların flaksasından çıkmayan flaksası yasada iyi temine. Çıkmurda nasıl bir nedenle çünkü mengnadır. Çapa içinde so iyilikler için bir nedenle bu işte.
1963, I had been in Tokyo. And Yoko Ono and her ex-husband, Toshi Ichiyama, composer, came back from New York to Tokyo. Then Yoko told us, there is a genius in New York, George Matsunas, Fluxus. Then Nanjun came back from Germany, 1963. From Cologne to Tokyo. Then Yoko and Nanjun influenced a lot about George and recommended me to Yoko, Chieko Shiomi, also Fluxus, Japanese Fluxus. Why don't you two girls go to New York to see George Matsunas? So we bought an airplane ticket from Tokyo to New York, 1964, July. So we made it in New York, Canal Street, met George Matsunas. That was the office of George Matsunas. Only four loft on second floor, 359 Canal Street, second floor. That's it. That was my start with Fluxus. All my life started with Fluxus from downtown Canal Street in New York. Here I am in Korea, having a husband who used to be a Fluxus too. So Fluxus was my life, you know. It was good I met George Matsunas in my life. Otherwise, I could have been a housewife in Tokyo. So George was like, you know, then I couldn't make it by myself. I went to the fortune teller in the street in Tokyo. And we said to fortune teller, tell us, shall we go to New York to join the Fluxus or not? And she said, go ahead, you young girls, go. I was 22 or 3 that time, just after I finished my school. So that's it. And I had a nice Fluxus life. Now I'm invited by Lithuania, you know, Fluxus here. George Matsunas is Fluxus, born in Lithuania, and escaped to Germany and came to New York, and he went to Cooper Union and studied art and design, and he became head of Fluxus in Manhattan, New York. And Lithuania is very proud of Fluxus. And Korea is proud of Nanjun Park. Two small countries are proud of, you know, kind of Alice was unique. So I was very, you know, sandwiched between Lithuania and Korea. Only two countries invited me to come to Korea or Lithuania. Next month I will in Korea to Lithuania for Fluxus. George Matsunas Fluxus Museums, you know, open. 2 years ago I went to Lithuania too, you know. It's very strange to see the snow country in Lithuania, how the artist was born there and became Fluxus, the inventive, like commune idea. It's influenced by the communist idea of Russia, because Fluxus idea is commune, sharing together. So, you know, George hated communists, but concept of commune idea was like a Russian idea. So when I went to Lithuania, thank you.